Renault's gamble looked to have paid off when Piquet crashed heavily and brought out the safety car.